today, rethinking democracy, rethinking capitalism, rethinking humanity itself are key things where we are just touching at the issues, but we really haven't come up with the answers. And part of what we do at the Institute is to try to help think through the questions so that we can come up to some of the answers.